Let's look at how to set the combination on the Lewis & Clark combination cable lock with keys. First, turn the dials to the factory preset combination of 000 and remove the cables at the dial's end. Use a pointed object to press and hold the reset button located directly beneath the dials. Set the three dials to any combination you choose. Make sure each number appears clearly in its window. Your lock is now ready to use. Write down and keep your code in a safe place.